So most importantly, to all the trans youth out there who are bullied by hateful people in power, please do not be in fear. Most importantly, be you. You've got people like me and everyone here at GLAAD working to change the future for you.